personally thank you all for being here. It means a lot to me and everyone performing tonight. And I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank our wonderful directors for everything that they do for us, because we would not be where we are without them.
Thank you. seniors, you're going to have to be careful, because that made it way too easy to start a concert, and I think they'd rather hear from a student than a teacher. Thank you, Bailey, for that wonderful introduction. Let's give her another round of applause. We can get used to that kind of introduction for sure. So, welcome. Thank you for being here. This is our first jazz concert of the evening, as Bailey said, and this is our second jazz band. What's incredible that despite the everything going on in the world, that we're able to play music, and these students have only been playing since really the middle of January. It's actually pretty incredible what they're able to do, and we're so appreciative of all their hard work and the fact that they can learn all these songs to get this concert together. So thank you very much, students. I want to let everybody know that we are recording this concert for a festival. One of the things that we've missed out on with the pandemic is getting a chance to travel and go to jazz festivals, and some other schools have made some great arrangements for us to record our concert, submit it, and still get some feedbacks and some comments from some judges and some jazz experts in the area, so we're really, really appreciative of that as well. So just wanted to let you know that's why I'm messing with cameras and cell phones right before the concert starts. That was a song called The Cool One, and hopefully the program worked out for everybody. We're heading on to the next one, and the next one is a song that was written by Blue Mitchell and really made famous by tenor saxophone Joe Henderson. This is called Step Lightly. Thank you. We also have an amazing group of staff at the board office, our administrators. We have amazing administrators here in the building. Too many of them for me to name, and I'm sure I forget somebody. So would you please help me thank all of our administration here at Cape Public Schools? And finally, we have one more person to thank that's been with us now for a couple weeks. We are blessed. We are very fortunate to have student teachers that are with us from time to time from SEMO. And we've got a really, really, really good one this year. Her name is Mrs. Alyssa Coots. She's been with us with our marching band before, but she started here a couple weeks ago and has already jumped in headfirst with our jazz band and kicking them off, really helping with our junior high and high school programs. So I want to thank Ms. Alyssa Coots. Please help me thank her. And I'm going to talk as I move this right over here. The next piece is a piece written by Matt Harris. He's a really famous California arranger. And he wrote this piece that kind of features our piano, and it's called Prayer Meeting.
Thank you.
And that brings us to our last one. Our fourth and final song is going to be a song made famous by Styx. And this is our jazz band arrangement of Come Sail Away. Again, thank you for being here with this portion of the concert. We've got a great group coming up next in Jazz One. So we'll do a little switching as soon as we are finished. And then we'll have four more songs ready to go for you. Again, thank you so much. This is Come Sail Away.